What's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream and welcome to Chill Fridays. So for this Friday, I'm streaming a game called Hue. It's free right now on the Epic Game Store. So actually just started. So it looks like it's going to be like a platformer game. I've never played this before, so.
Dearest Hue, oh, I've had the most dreadful luck. I feel terrible that you've been left alone all this time. The traitorous Dr. Gray tried to steal the Annular Spectrum, a ring I developed to allow perception and alteration of color. Some call them impossible colors. Impossible for Dr. Gray, no. Something went wrong.
Clearly.
I turned a strange shade and became invisible. The ring, it fractured, scattering colored shards far and wide. I stayed at home for many weeks, watching, waiting, existing on this colored plane. I couldn't speak to you, nor interact with anything in the mono world. So I left. I left for the university where I hid away the colored tools I had created. I pray you have found what is left of the ring.
Well, I just started, so I don't know. I'm sure I'll find it eventually, but let's see. Okay, I'm just getting used to the controls. Seems like his only move is jump and move forward and backwards. There's nothing, it's just straightforward. There we go. Not be able to hear me, so I just don't want to get drowned out by the video game. Color. So what do I do? Guess I gotta go back up. Let's see something. See if he says. quick. Guess I gotta go this way. Well, I guess it's one past the lighthouse. What's in the lighthouse? Okay. What does that do?
Since the beginning, we have pointed to the sky and declared it blue. It is this shared vision, this unquestioned understanding which connects us. But are you really seeing blue the same way I see it? Perhaps blue is nothing more than a shade of grey to you. Perhaps everyone in this world sees nothing but shades of grey. Don't you see, Hugh? This is why we're here.
Well, I'm seeing blue. I don't know about him, but I'm seeing blue. Clearly, he can see it too. Let's see. Anything different in here? Hey, so that's how you get up there. Okay. I don't know how you get that, but I gotta get a different color for that one. Let me see something. Back up there. If I can make it over there. Hey, look at that, I did. There's nothing up there. Unless... No, I can't go out that. Wonder if this rock's cleared up. It's still there. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. So that happened. Goodbye.
When you enter a cave expecting a waterfall, the chances are your expectations will be met. But if you discard those expectations, don't you think instead the cave will be full of surprises? I ask for you, Hugh, to abandon your expectations. To pull me.
That sounded like something off of a fortune cookie.
I need you to see the world not for what it is, but for what it can be.
happened to all the blue? Oh, there we go. I feel like this is going to get harder as I go along. Oh, well, that's tight. Oh boy, this is gonna be a challenge. Okay, I take it back. Thought it was gonna be harder than it looked, and oh boy. Oh boy. Let's see, already I'm gonna have to move this. Jump over. Barely, but I made it. Okay. Crushed. And there you go. Oh my god. Look at that death trap. Nope. Exactly how to get through it though. Boom. Ta-da! Just gotta walk over. I think at that point I'm just gonna have to run. As soon as I run. Just okay, never mind. I was gonna say just stay on the ladder, but I guess not. I'm just gonna have to run for it. Run. Oh no. I didn't even see that coming. Wow. Run! Run, jump. Run, jump. I don't know why the Mario Underground theme like popped in my head as soon as I heard that. Like as soon as I don't know why that popped in my head. That was weird. What was that? Guess I'm going back up. Barely, barely, carefully I'm going back up. Creepy. Was it pink? Purple or magenta? What color is that? think it's magenta. Okay. Oh! I do wonder, because I know there's a door there. Can I? Nope, it has to be blue. Okay.
Did you know, Hugh, that purple is at the very end of the visible spectrum? It's the hardest color.
Okay, it's purple. It looks magenta. Now,
imagine a shade one step further than purple. A color beyond what we can actually perceive. We call these impossible colors. And I fear that this is where we currently reside. If reality is rooted in our perception, and you cannot perceive me, do I even exist to you? I'm sure that I do. I mean, you're reading this letter, or at least I hope you are. I'm sorry, but existing in this strange state of impermanence does funny things to you, Hugh. It makes you question what is real.
See something. Oh, that makes sense. So I gotta change it between purple and blue. It's pretty neat. I can't jump because then I'll die, so I have a choice. Oh yeah, that's right, duh. Ta-da! I just gotta change it to blue. Oh, that's great. Oh! Wow. I don't know why I didn't think of that at first. This definitely is a unique game, I tell you that. Oh, that was dumb. But wait though, how do you... You got jumping into it? Oh, come on. I feel like this is about to get Mega Man levels of hard. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I guess I don't have a choice. I'm gonna have to jump and hope I can get it in time. Yahtzee. Oh, wait. was like, wait. I mean, unless I could push it. Gotta jump. Oh boy. Definitely making this easy for me. Wait, duh. Problem is, okay. Wait, where did? There we go. Was a challenge and a half. By the way, if you're enjoying this, hit that like button, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I upload. And thanks. Get orange.
The university gardens were bathed in an earthy orange light when I first met Dr. Gray. Summer had come and gone, and a cold autumnal crispness had caught me off guard. I sat on the grass, surrounded by my books and papers, when a cool breeze threatened to blow my notes across the lawn. A page escaped my reach and took flight. A man not much older than myself chased after it, catching it on his third or fourth attempt. I remember his gentle smile. He started talking, and I was surprised that he had read my work in the university journal. He said he was a professor and that he hoped we could work together someday. It's funny, Hugh, how something so small can change so much.
Smart. They don't let you change it when you're in the middle of where like a color is, you know, so you don't get stuck. Wait. Did I just go around in circles? Me see something real quick. Now that I have more colors. Wait, maybe I didn't go around. So wait. So that's how you get. Oh, I need that color. Never mind. Is there any more? Oh, hey. Green. Who would have knew there was a ladder right there? Don't have those colors yet, so I'm gonna go this way.
Dr. Gray soon became my assigned mentor. I can't help but feel he somehow had a hand in it. Our fires burnt brightest when we worked
together. Why does that sound like the voice? The same person that does the voice of a...
We discovered
was it the reboot? Was it Laura Croft?
We split light, mapped spectrums, we painted. We laughed. We worked long hours and soon our goal became all-consuming. We were vessels.
If it is, somebody in the comments, let me know if I'm right on that. That sounds just like her. Ooh, that was close. Someone's got crushed by the box. That could have been really bad. Oh, you can push that? Huh. So that was pointless. Just push it over. Oh shit. Oh no, this is bad. Can I try again? Yes. Easier than what I thought it was going to be. I understand how to do this now. I screwed up. Bring it back. Take the purple out. Take the blue out. Take the orange out. Back up here. Turn it back to blue. See how I can I have to do this now. Hold on. I'm gonna push this over. Take out that. Push this over. And then... orange back out of it. And then if I do this right, I can jump. Like, really no way to get past that. Wait, I have an idea. Hold that thought. Bring you back over here. It's a long shot, but it might work. Well, I think at this point, I think this is a good stopping point. So yeah, I might continue this at some point. But anyways, if you like this video, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I upload. And thanks.